Hi guys, Jack here for another video, and this will probably be the last video for today, and then more videos tomorrow. So I'm gonna do a video now, and then you have to wait for tomorrow for the next lot. Yeah, Louis hasn't been on at all through the whole time. And I've been sorting out YouTube issues. Because my videos weren't uploading, I need to do the verification stuff. I swear that villager just disappeared. Oh yeah, and I also sorted out the camera issue. So the camera issues are all sorted. It doesn't seem to be any more light problems. I can see the stuff actually nearly just as good as I can on the PlayStation. So yeah, I think it looks fine now. Oh, this will definitely be the last Minecraft video for today. Might make a video on something else. Okay, I might as well just stop running around. Yeah, Wolfman's house. So guys, watch the other videos and click like button and subscribe. Every time you press that like button, it means I'm gonna make an extra video. And I'll hit 2 likes on today's video. And yeah, like the video so I know you like it and you want more videos. Okay. Bow created. Look, I'm dual wielding with my arrow in one hand and my bow in the other. And it's time to go a bit hunting. I think I might kill one thing because I've only got 5 arrows. I sorted out all the issues, but I haven't. Okay, and can you sort out one thing? Okay, that seems good. But you can't see that cow. But you can see it now. Whoa, one shot. Never knew you could one shot a cow with a bow. Must be part of a new update. Seems like I can kill three more things. So I'll have one more arrow spare. As long as I one hit them all. Okay. Well, he didn't run away. Wait. Stupid sheep. Stupid sheep can't see me. Heh. Too camouflage. Cool camouflage. Too smart for him. Oh, whoops. He used my arrows. Oh, well. Time to go back to base. Skizdron! Give me more arrows! I demand for arrows! No! Don't let him shoot me! I need arrows! Whoa, they got speed buff! Whoa, I knew skeletons were stronger now. Never knew they were that much stronger. Last time I was fighting against them, they had just better. They just couldn't miss. Now, they are faster. Ooh, witch! I haven't seen a witch for ages. Well, I've never seen a witch in this world. Probably not that rare anymore because of all the vindicates and stuff. No, I don't drink it. Whoa, did I get? Nope, just 4 bottles. Oh, there's another village. There's another village. Go away, zombie. There's no village. Can't believe it. Well, there's no village. You're amazing. See if it's on the map. Oh yeah, it's on the map. So I can pull out my sword. Take the villagers. I'll protect them as long as they got a blacksmith. Ooh, they got a good cave. Very good cave. We got good caves too though. They got a blacksmith! Amazing. Hit the jackpot. Have I hit the jackpot? That looks like a lot of iron. 8 iron, 2 iron leggings, one for me, one for Louis. I didn't bring any wooden box. Alright, I got wood. Okay, so I'm probably gonna name this video giving Louis a present because I got an epic idea. So I'm gonna grab the cool stuff together and I'll give Louis something cool to come back to. So I'm gonna make him a bow, give him a ton of food, give him the golden, I'll give him a golden apple, iron leggings, gold horse armor, loads of cool stuff. And I'll call it my diamond horse armor. And I'm gonna ride up on a camel. Yeah, I'm gonna have a camel. I just wish I knew how to ride camels. I have no clue how you. No, not camels. llamas. And where you would find a llama in this world. No, it's packing 100 spiders. Now go away. No, you're not eating me. Oh look, it's the army zombie. You look amazing. Look guys, you can finally see it properly. Oh, that gives you hunger thing. Whoa, you can actually finally see my inventory. Amazing. Oh, you can see in the corner. There's actually things in the corner now saying what effect you've got on you. It's the best thing ever. I'm finding new things out every second in this new update. Auto jump is so helpful. Especially when you need a drink and you want to play Minecraft. So you can use one hand to drink and one hand to just move your character. And it just auto jumps for you. It's also really weird that you don't need to jump yourself. And sometimes it can be super annoying, especially in Pocket Edition. I'd be climbing up a mountain and then I'd accidentally fall off the edge. Yeah, I have tons of iron, so I'll give him 8 of this. No, oh, it just makes a plain old bed. Ah, that's a waste. Why did I not realize that? Sorry, dude. You're gonna have to have 6 iron now. Yeah, some of you guys are pretty good screaming in the comments, just like, why are you making red wool? You idiot! Red wool just makes normal beds. Normal, original, boring baby beds. I'm gonna get Louie a yellow bed instead. Or see what flowers I got. I think I've only got. And he had red. Oh well. Oh, donkey! Wait, what's donkey gonna do? Donkey terrible. It says I can have chests on a donkey, but it won't let me have chests on a donkey. Oh, great. 3 arches. Why is it 3 arches? Oh, whoops, I mean. 3 skeletons. Been playing too much of Clash of Clans. Oh, hopefully this comes out orange. Doubt it will, but you never know. I can't remember what color this comes out as. Pretty sure it's yellow. Okay, so I need to get tons of stuff ready. I was thinking about giving them Louis TNT, but knowing Louis, the TNT will be blowing up in my house. So I think I might just keep that TNT with me. Oh, please, hopefully he doesn't see where I put my TNT. Okay, so I'm going to hide my TNT somewhere, but I'm not going to show the camera. You guys, I'm not going to show you you guys. Because Louis watches the video and sees where I hide my TNT, he'll probably take it and then blow up my house. And all my stuff. Well, I'm probably like in a mine or something. I hate Enderman. I didn't even look at him. It's an idiot. Oh my god. That's it, guys. I have to do it. I was picking all those. You get tanked around here. Roughly right here-ish. Hate them. Hate Endermen so much. Endermen are literally the worst. I want to strangle them. He's there. Probably died somewhere around here. Stupid Enderman. Lost all my stuff now. There's Donkey. I said it's absolutely useless. There's the two skeletons that I hate. Okay, I got my stuff here. That's Donkey, I said. That's useless. Then I would have walked back around here. Broken grass there. Follow the broken grass trail. Broken grass there. Egg there. Don't know how that's gonna help. I'm taking it. No. No, it's all here. No, this is Louis' place. Oh no, please don't say. I tried picking it up and got rid of it. Oh yeah, you did. My iron sword. Okay, anything else? Bows there. Two arrows there. Put them in there. Out to get anyway. I don't know, I just want to get back to my house. What? Hi, I'm back. You guys wouldn't have realized I've been gone. But I just paused the video. My dad wanted to ask me something. And I got blown up by a creeper. So I found my way back here and realized it blew up part of my house. Didn't even realize I got blown up by my house. So I'm gonna have to have some repair job on it. Didn't even break a single bed though. I just broke the walls. At least it didn't break a bed. Oh, why did it change colour? Oh, that's cool. I'm back again. You guys probably still won't know I've gone anywhere. But you can see, I haven't done anything. I didn't even move. I just literally looked in my inventory. Because I was telling my dad something and he asked me to do some stuff. So I've done that. And yeah, time to get on with the stuff, aren't we? I'm gonna close my door so I don't wake everyone up. Like my sister, she's asleep. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably give him a furnace. I'll make him his own new iron sword. I'll make him probably a whole new set of tools. I'll make him a bow, because he's got nothing. Where's his house? My house is there. Oh, that was his house. Yeah, sorry guys for being so quiet. I'm just trying to get stuff done. Look, my baked potatoes are in there. Forgot about them. Okay, so chuck the meat in. So I'm just putting away the stuff that I'm not gonna be giving him. Grab. so I need my iron there. So I need to make myself tools. Okay, so I've got all the stuff I'm giving him. So, an iron pickaxe. I've got some gold horse armor for him. Iron leggings. Golden apple. A bow. 4 pieces of bread. 10 baked potatoes. 6 iron nuggets. 10 acer wood. An axe. A sword. 2 furnaces. And 4 steak. Yeah, P.S. not a trap. Yeah, see? Wait, not a trap. He's gonna think it's a trap. Okay, so where's my shoes? Where's my shoes? Oh god. Guys, I'm just trying to think where I put my Okay guys, I just took a little cup and looked around the place, and turns out they were in here. Don't know how, you know, when I put them in there, but they were in there. So I'm going to find a sheep and I'm going to shear it. Hopefully it's a white sheep, because I need to dye its wool yellow. I think I should just go back into my house, take all my armor off, and then I won't need to be searching for ages for my stuff. Yeah, that seems like a sensible idea. Instead of bringing along with me like tons of precious stuff. Okay, bang, bang, bang. Yes, sheep. Do I see something down here? No. But there is a white sheep right there. Don't look at the animal in the eyes. Okay, 1 piece of wool. I need 2 pieces of wool from you to make it worthwhile. Ooh, you give me 3. Is that a sheep? No. Oh, whoops. Sorry, Enderman. Didn't mean to look at you. Oh no, I'm not gonna fight that. by, what am I going to shoot at? Oh, I'll be going to shoot at by skeletons. It's about the archer's gun. But it's because I've been playing Clash of Clans Gucci every day. Oh yeah, join my clan, Bish Bash Bosh, in Clash of Clans for play. In we go. So, white wolf, sunflowers. Wait, no, sunflowers into dandelion, yellow, dandelion, no, white wool, then dandelion, yellow, makes yellow wool, and wait, what's a dandelion yellow even though I made it from sunflowers? Oh, because you normally make it out of dandelions. Yep. Why did I just go pick sunflowers when I could just got dandelions? Dandelions are everywhere, really. Okay, see how good the bed looks? It looks terrible. Doesn't look as yellow as I wanted it to look. But oh well. You'll have to do with it. At least now he's got a bed. Oh, there's the stuff. 9 iron ore. Alright, sorry guys, I haven't been talking for ages. I've just been in my own world, it seems. Okay, so... yeah, I'm just going on an adventure. So, it's time to find probably a horse. Is that a horse in the distance? If that's a horse in the distance, that'd be amazing. Hey, it's a donkey. Yeah, donkey, you can be my trusty steed. Okay, donkey. No, donkey, you're mine. Gave you wheat. Stop it, donkey. Yay. Why is there so many donkeys? Well, who knows? Donkey, my little trusty donkey. Does he have auto jump too? Or do they always have the auto jump? I can't remember. Can you go faster? This is sprint mode, it's terrible. Don't really have sprints. Oh, you can swim with them. You can swim with your animals now. That's cool. Never used to be able to swim whilst riding. Okay, what? That's a donkey? Come on, I saw horses earlier. Now, as soon as I won the horse, there isn't any. Come on, I'm not going to get up on my donkey. You'll be still staying with me. Oh, you can't ride your animals in water. Donkeys can't swim. You see, donkey can't swim. No, stupid donkey. Oh, now you can't push animals properly. I remember that now. They just push you. And you try and push them. Okay, I'm gonna go get the donkey here. A house. So I need to find Wolfman's house. Oh, hi guys. You wanna know where Wolfman's house is? Anyone? Guys, I need to find my house. Why does it look smaller? At least a villager's still in it though, never knew there was. Before they'd all died. It's so annoying to get horses and donkeys through. What am I even doing with them in here? I can't get that now. He can just ride around in here himself for a bit. I lost. I'm gonna put that there. And put that there. Oh, wait. I need my axe. My trusty dusty axe. Yeah, it's very dusty. That's my crafting table. No, wrong chest. Okay. Bam! Axe time. what tree's first? Nope, that's the oldest tree in this Minecraft world. I can't break that one. Look, Louis, surprise. Okay. Oh look, we got tons of villagers. You're just over here. Why you run away from me? Bad villagers. Sorry to break up the conversation, I just need to ask you both. What have you got to sell? Okay. I know I'm hated in this village. I don't know why I came in here to do this. Free fences. It's so good now, you can see everything way easier. Oh wait, I need to cut down 10 trees still. Or I just need a ton of dirt. Yeah, trees or dirt. I'll get both. I need those woods. Cause I've been using all my wood. Oh, my wood is gone. Can't make any cool things without my wood. Without wood in Minecraft, you can't do anything. Without wood, you can't make a crafting table. Without a crafting table, you can't craft. You're gonna craft a few things, but most of those things without a crafting table require wood. So there's no trees, well then I'd have to quit the Minecraft world and make a new one. I think it automatically regenerates forests. That's what I want to do one day, destroy a whole forest in Minecraft. I've never managed to do it in all the years I've been playing Minecraft. I never seem to stay in one world long enough. Okay, so one night will save me from chopping down the whole forest in Minecraft. Okay, can I trade with you now? No! Fine, stupid villager. So guys, we've been going for 53 minutes now. Oh, let me see what the time is. Let's check on the tablet. It is 9 o'clock, or 5 to 9. It's 4 to 9. Look, 22:56, Saturday, 1st of July. Wait, no, it's nowhere near 9. It's near 11 o'clock. I mean, no, yeah, 4 minutes till 11 o'clock, not 9. A lot later than I said. A lot later. Like 2 hours later. Yeah, 2 hours later, right? Yeah, 21 is 9, 22 is 10, and then 23 would be 11, is like. And it's 3 minutes to then. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to wrap up the video soon. But I'd say I've got enough power till an hour, so I'm gonna call it preparing present. No, I'm gonna call it extra. No, I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet. Okay, so let's cook up some stuff. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. That's something else for the last few minutes. Quite fun. Let's make them. So let's grab all my cobblestone. So, hey, 4 pieces. 4 pieces of cobble. Okay, guys. You know, the video can be longer than I expected. Pickaxe. What else I needed? I might take 1 piece. Here's 1 piece. And I'll take a stone fresh plate. This is how you mine with Wolfman. This is how the Wolfman mines. Extremely. Extreme mining. Okay, what am I gonna try on it? You're kidding me, right? Did it work? It worked. See, that saved a bit of money. Then you made a quite cool explosion. And besides, TNT is easy to make when you've got gunpowder. And I've got quite a bit of gunpowder. And I've got like 8 pieces left of TNT remade. Yes, I will be hiding the TNT. Or if Louis wants to try and blow up my base, it will be hidden very well. Probably in a vault. Yeah, I don't think I've told you what I'm doing with all this cobblestone. Well, you have to give me a minute because I forgot what I was doing with all this cobblestone. What's that? I think it was my donkey. Yes, the donkey. It scared me a lot. No clue what that was then. Sounded like someone was talking. But my dad's in his room watching James Bond. So what I'm doing with all the cobblestones, I'm smelting it down into stone, which I then transform into stone slabs. So my favourite thing in this game is having a kitchen. And I like have multiple stories. So I think I'm gonna end this video here. So, peace.